my daughter, Lalage.
Hello, Father.
Hello, Lalage.
Welcome to L'Enclume.
Thank you.
How is Father Harley?
Not too well, I'm afraid.
I'm glad they sent someone to help him.
And this is my wife, Adele.
Will you stay and eat with us, Father?
Oh, well, I...
Don't worry, there's plenty.
No, thank you. I'd better be getting back to Father Harley.
Wait. Father Harley needs a hot meal.
This will make you feel better.
Oh, yes.
How long have you had these spells? For a long time? What does the doctor say?
Well, he...
You've seen a doctor, haven't you?
Yes, no. He couldn't diagnose it. He said I'd have to go to the hospital for a week for a series of tests.
And?
We can't afford it.
Well, the diocese can afford it.
No. Now, you mustn't ask him.
But you're sick.
His Eminence mustn't know. He mustn't know that I'm sick.
Cardinal Glennon? Why not?
Well, you see, he gave me my first parish. St. Anselm's in Stowe. It was a small church.
Lalage.
Hello, Father.
Did you do all this?
You said look after Father Harley while you were gone. So I did. The doctor's with him now.
What doctor?
Dr. Carter. I got him to come up from Lichberg. I work in his office sometimes. Well, now that you're back, I better be going home.
It was very kind of you to do so much.
It's very little compared to what he has done.
Father Harley?
When I was a child, Grandmère died. She was very old, very frightened, very religious. Father Harley was sick himself, but he stayed with her night and day, prayed with her, helped her die well. I'll be back to fix supper.
Agreeable to watch someone go. Forgive me for the long time I take.
Only nature?
Strange.
What is strange?
For a girl who's young, attractive, to spend her days, her nights like this.
But you are a priest. You must understand what it is to want to be of use. You see, I have my vocation too. I have been accepted by the Geraldines.
The Geraldines?
The nursing sisterhood.
Yes, I know. They take care of the incurable.
The incurable and the dying.
And that's the life you want?
That is the life I was born for.